Hi, welcome back. So today we're going to paint up the IJN Mogami from Warlord Games Victory at Sea Line. So what we'll do is we're going to paint, we've got a image of what the ship looked like that I've downloaded off of the interwebs. And then we are going to match that up with this. And we're going to give it nice sea color and get her all going for painting. So, with no further ado, please like and subscribe and join us here on my channel. I hope you enjoy what you see, and I really appreciate all my subscribers and all the folks that, you know, pop in to watch what I'm doing. Today I will be using the Army Painter line of paints. Oops. So let me go over what we'll be using today. We'll be using uniform gray for the base of the whole ship, the base color. We'll be using desert yellow for the deck. And I will be using ash gray as a dry brush after I apply strong tone or dark tone to the entire ship. After that, we will be using matte white and pure red to replicate the aircraft recognition symbols on the forward and aft turrets. So, oh, and we'll be using also some matte black for areas like the top of the stack, the open stack area, things like that. So, with no further ado, let's go ahead and get started with this, and we'll just truck right along. Okay, so the ship is painted. We're all done there. We added some khaki to over the lifeboat covers. We added the Japanese rising sun for their aircraft recognition, the black. It did a nice dry brush, touched up all the deck furniture so it could be seen. So that is done with the ship. Next, we will do the water. Now, what I do with the water is, first we start out with a deep blue for the entire surface of the water. Then I put on a thin coat of Wizard Orb, and that goes along the edge of the boat and some of the back or the stern wash and some of the wash lines. Now that indicates the algae being stirred up by the ship's passing. And finally, we do a dry brush with the crystal blue. And that is how we do the ship, the water, I mean. Okay, so let's go ahead and get on with that, and I will be right back. Well, there's the ship and the sea all painted up with the base. Now, the last step I do is the varnish. I use the gloss varnish to paint the surface of the sea. I do that really heavy, that gives it a glistening effect. And then I use the matte varnish on the ship itself and on the edge of the base. So that will be our final step for this project, and then we'll be all set to go. There we are, the completed Mogami. The completed Mogami from 1939, all finished up and ready for play. So, very nice little figurine. Warlord miniatures always seem to have, you know, tons of detail, and they just look great. So here we are. We are all set, and it will fit in perfectly with the rest of the IGN fleet that I have finished. So, as always, like and subscribe. I appreciate everyone sitting through and watching, and I hope you enjoyed what you saw. And other than that, I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day, and I'll see you later. And as always, keep on modeling, okay?